Here they come, y'all. Here they come. Here they come, y'all. Here they come. Here they come, y'all. Here they come.
My crew, my crew, my crew, my crew, my crew, my crew, my crew is incredible. My crew, my crew, my crew, my crew, my crew, my crew, my crew is incredible.
Like, even in college, every project has something to do with yo-yoing.
Alright, Adam, how did you get that band-aid on the forehead?
Well, one day there was this hacky sack, and I was outside, and it hit me. And then, after the hacky sack hit me, I got hit with a rock. And then after the rock hit me, I got hit with air. And a bat, and it made a very small dent in my forehead, and it bled a lot. I got it at 9 in the morning today, and it had nothing to do with yo-yos.
What is your favorite thing about yo-yoing?
It just makes me feel inspired and happy and inspired. I just like it because it's fun and it helps me to not play. It is just inspiring and fun.
Like an intuition or a feeling in the air, an intangible impression that's always everywhere.
Alright, who is your favorite yo-yoers of all time?
My favorite yo-yoers of all time are probably Gentry Stein, Ahmad Charisma, Nate Daly, that guy over there, Pepsi.
Make a new